Some tea? Do you have something there for me, Tommy?
Yeah. This place feels familiar to me. It's a smell from childhood, a deja vu.
Now, Tommy, I'm going to whisper a little errand for you. Hear me well, aye?
You look like someone I...
Them have fast boats they use to cross the seas with drugs. It is their livelihood. Me nephew been making little flying bombs to take them out. Blow the boats to coffin wood.
Thanks for the tea.
To end our funding and place a fast food restaurant where our studios are. See, there are some people that think everything has to make money. It doesn't. That's why you should give now.
Correct. Next week is Environmental Week, sponsored by MyBotsuit and the Vice City Power Corporation. And next month, we're celebrating Proust's influence on Vice City.
Listening to Fernando Martinez on Emotion. To remember, it's a good thing to feel the emotion. Don't have too much emotion, you could get another protection issue. Fernando is feeling very emotional right now, so we need to take a break.
Are you tired of your couches getting ruined?
Oh, Grandpa.
I make tinkles again.
If you've got old people cluttering up your home, why not send them to Musty Pond? We'll help bring back dignity, and we promise it will be the best lives. They'll enjoy bingo, complaining, mumbling incoherently, skinny dipping, and organ donation. And once a month, it's our famous Lucky Dip medication switching night. Musty Pines is located at a luxurious location overlooking Vice City's state-of-the-art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but now you have the comfort of knowing you don't have to. After they pass on to something better, guaranteed in 3 months or less, you can start enjoying their money. Finally, you can have quality family time again. Musty Pines. Now, you don't have to say goodbye. Drive-thru service also available.
This is Emotion. Let's keep on with the power. This track will break your heart. It's the power of music. Oh, magnificent.
Emotion.
I blush myself.
Sister Christian, oh, the time has come. And you know.
Thank you.